has a lot of trade. He's good with different traditions, cultures. He can actually go to different countries and represent us because he's right. You know, people look down on America and Americans. I travel and they always be like, oh, we love America when it comes to New York. But, you know, they don't really, like, respect us the way we should be respected. So I really hope he's president. We need someone who's going to represent us, take care of us, save us, protect us, because I have a daughter and I want her to be safe in this country.